YouTube. Today we are going to take a road trip to Lake Wolford in Escondido, California. Why don't you all come on along with us on our road trip? Here's where we're gonna go. It should be a lot of fun.
Me and RJ and the kids was on a camp out in the mountains, and we had us one of them U-Drive Army Jeep cars, which we'd rented from a fella by the name of Q Bosky for 30 bucks a day. Buy your gas along the way, take a rabbit's foot, and leave a pint of blood for a deposit. And he explained it all to us, how we were supposed to get to Telluride, which is 50 miles away by way of the regular highway. However, there was a shortcut, but unless we had drove the Black Bear Road before, we'd better be off to stay in bed and sleep late. Pay no attention to the guitar there. Well, we took up off on the highway, and we come upon a sign that says, Black Bear Road, you don't have to be crazy to drive this road, but it helps. I says, RJ, this must be the shortcut road Kubowski's talking about. She didn't pay no mind, because she was making peanut butter sandwiches for the kids in the back seat, throwing rocks and drinking Kool-Aid and playing count the license plates. But they wasn't having too much fun accounting the license plate or cars, because there weren't no other cars. We went about a mile and a half, about 4 hours, busted off the right front fender, tore a hole in the oil pan on the rocks big as a hall closet. Went over a bump, spilt the Kool-Aid, and Roy Jean stuck his polo knife right through the convertible top, and the dog threw up all over the back seat. Peanut butter don't agree with me, see. So we had to stop, take off the top, and air everything out, and clean it up. The dog run off, and RJ says she felt her asthma coming on. I was sitting there wondering what to do, when the entire scenic San Juan, you drive an Army Jeep car, sank in the mud at 13,000 feet above sea level. Well, we shoveled it out and ate our lunch. Dog made a yellow hole in the snow, and Roy Jean got out his Instamatic and took a snapshot of it. Mary Elizabeth drew a picture of the road. It looked like a whole bunch of Z's and W's all strung together. And RJ took one look at it and said the only way that Jeep car is going down that road is over her dead body. Then a rock slipped off one of the wheel, and the U-Drive Marmy Jeep car went right over the edge of a cliff. Doggone it, Roy Jean. How many times do I have to explain it to you? When I tell you to put a rock under the wheel, I mean rock. Now look at that, what you'd have there, no bigger than grapefruit.
Drove up a very windy road to get here. Now we'll look around and check this place out. It says no pets. Charcoal fires only, no pets. Lake Wolford. No alcohol, no pets. No fires, no firearms, no smoking, no swimming or wading. No personal watercraft, no off-road vehicles. That's a lot of rules. Welcome to Lake Wolford. Take care of your water supply. Escondido water supply. Yes, because all the rules is because this is water supply and they don't want it polluted. So we're gonna walk down here and check this lake out. Hey, what's that? There's another lady here. Lake Wolford. Hi.
Hi.
We're gonna check the lake out.
Oh, it's nice.
Huh. Lake Wolford. Over there's Edith. My truck, Edith. Going down here and take a look at it. Some ducks out here today enjoying the lake. Let's go say hi to them. Hello. 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 Little ducky. I'm sorry, I don't have food for you. Oh, am I scaring you? Go away. You guys are gonna be famous on YouTube. Lake Wolford.
Eagles are the ones that can soar like that. Nothing else, they have to flap those wings to get you. Eagles can just soar for the
think they had the bear head.
Oh, man. Holy guacamole. He's flying, like, right over me. Oh, my God.